What's up, everybody? I want to make a video here with my vintage stereo receivers. They're hard to find. They're amazing, and they are very rare now, guys. Maybe some of you guys can probably get this online, like eBay or Facebook, or probably offer up, but I know that this stereos, guys, is not easy to find anymore. So just making a video with my receivers. These are some of my receivers, guys. I got MARANTZ. And the very right, that silver, and then I have Panasonic, that bronze, then the black and silver, which is the Sherwood, and then the fourth one is my turntable realistic. The next one, it's my Pioneer receiver, and then the last one on the left, very left, black and silver, which is my Sansui. That is a Sansui, let's see, that is 4000, yeah. Yep. And that it says, what do you call that? Solid state, yeah. Forgot about it, it's been long sitting here. And then the very top, guys, it's my MARANTZ. That is my SR5100. It's a very nice receiver, guys. I'm using two Monster Power Surge Protector. Yeah, and I want to show you guys over here. I have my Harman Kardon. These are my Harman Kardon Bluetooth. And over here, guys, I have my Denon. And down there, it's my tape deck, Samsung. And then the third one, it's my Nico. Yeah, that is Nico. NR515, and then this is Sanyo tape deck and Toshiba. Yeah, so my speaker here, guys, is a very, very nice speaker. It's heavy and the sound quality of this is very nice. I'm using a subwoofer, a Polk subwoofer. Yeah. And these are my vinyl records and another Polk on the bottom. And I got MARANTZ right here, speaker. Yeah, two of them on the bottom. Some of my vintage clocks, hard to find nowadays. So this receivers, guys, I mean, it's one of a kind. They are hard to find nowadays, and it's part of my collection, and I'm not even thinking of selling it. So, but anyways, guys, I know you guys want to hear the sound of this receiver. So what we're gonna do, guys, is we gotta turn this on so you guys can see. Yeah, and then I'm gonna let you listen to this guy, my SR5100. Yeah, so let's listen to this and turn on this subwoofer right here. There you go, it's green. And then let's listen to the sound of this. All right, let's put like a, let's say FM. Yeah. All right. So let's check it out. Am I doing this right? That's let's see. There you go, guys. Very nice Sansui right here. Let's put the loudness, put some bass. Adjust that over here. Again. Radio sounds amazing. So there it is, guys. You heard the sound of the SR5100, and try this other MARANTZ. Let's listen to the radio.
Also, if you're all the way up the highway over the state line into Rockland
this
County,
MARANTZ sounds crazy.
Heavy as you merge with the New York State Thruway.
So hear the sound line. This one here.
Not seeing much of a slowdown tonight on the Turnpike 287, rather light.
Very nice sound, man. Seems like not a lot of radio station. I have to fix the antenna.
Get your $40 gift by texting me.
Yeah. I have to fix the antenna, guys.
Steve Trevalese. Every time I want to learn something new, I just put on 101.5 and listen to Steve Trevalese.
Man, there it is, guys. These are my vintage collections made in Japan. So, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out. Ciao, ciao.